out working over at Solid Surface Shop, I noticed that they only had a couple of these build-up strips already pre-made. So we need those exact same length. So what I did was on the table saw or on the chop saw, I marked exactly where the build-up would be so it's out of the way when they're cutting. Then put a little block where you knew where to set it. And then you put your block in, cut it, some exact same length every single time. And then you just can move it back over, get the second one. And then, of course, when you're done, you can remove that clamp and set it to the side and the mark stays. So if you're an overachiever like me, you can move it over there and cut two at once. So there you go, and we're going to set up a Kanban.